Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting a data limit on your Samsung phone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap on Connections. Then tap on Data Usage. Tap Mobile Data Usage. Tap on the Settings cog in the top right corner. Turn the toggle on to the right of Set Data Limit. Then tap on Data Limit. If you tap on GB on the right, you can switch between gigabytes and megabytes. Now fill in the limit that you would like to set and tap Set. A good thing to do if you are setting a data limit is to also set a data warning, so that you get notified when you are about to reach your limit, and you can be more careful with your data. To do this, tap on Data Warning. Fill in the used amount that you would like to be warned after, and then tap Set. Your data limit has now been set. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.